I frankly think that Diocletian had an eye for the future. He saw what was coming. The empire could no longer survive as this unified entity. There were too many issues to deal with. In order to keep the empire alive, it had to be divided into different administrative regions. And frankly, you know, Diocletian split it into four, it ended up being split into two, but I think he was on the right track with his idea.